The first white man went across this river in like after the Civil War, even. Went on a mission.